Howdy, Lost Awesome here, and welcome to another room tour. Let's just get right into it. So, you walk in, door, I mean, every room has one. And then we got some stuff in here. If you flip this switch, boom, closet light. Here's my closet. You know, got everything in here. All right, and I share a closet with Brayden, so that's why some of his clothes are in here. And here's mine, but yeah, that's the closet. So, oh my gosh, that was loud. Turn that light off. And then we come in the actual room. Here is my bed. Five Nights at Freddy's blanket. Love those games. We got this right here. We got my lamp. We got Aquaman. We got Orm. Let me move them closer. And we got my medals here. Captain America, Deadpool, Wonder Woman, Joker, and Deadshot. Under my bed. I don't know why I showed that. Trash can. So we have this desk right here, chair, tripod, charger with the extension cord so I can watch YouTube before I go to bed. poster right there, or just watch YouTube when I'm laying down on my bed. But this poster here, all the horror guys, this poster over here. Freddy poster. Yeah, here's over here. We have a window, raining a lot. Pennywise right here. Then we have this dresser. This is my Blu-ray player. It plays DVDs too, but it's a Blu-ray player too. Dresser, some paper on it. Chucky, more stuff. Stuff like that. And then we have my movie shelf, which is like amazing. A lot of movies, like a lot. And this is the mainly horror part. Not only horror movies on that shelf, but mainly horror films on that bottom shelf. And then, you know, the floor, obviously. Ceiling, there's a fan. And then, this isn't my room, but it, like, connects. Bathroom. Yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed that. So, please give this video a like. Please subscribe to Stop by the Beyond. Check out some other videos. And that was another room tour.